In these milliseconds, we set the trajectory of our interaction with that person before we even know it. The way a groom sees his bride, the moment she appears at the other end of the red carpet, ignites in him an involuntary spark that shoots across the hall and transports the bride into a wonderland of joy, love, and anticipation. Hashem wanted to be sure that Eve experienced that moment, that Adam responded to her in that first moment with joy and with love and with happiness. And in some way too, my barber wanted that.